What exactly is incognito mode in your browser? Private windows are great for avoiding browsing history stored on your device. It means no one who uses your device will be able to see what you have been searching for online. The incognito mode doesn't save cookies, so it might help you find cheaper flights. And if you want to check your email on someone else's computer, turn on a private window and the login details won't be stored. But using the incognito mode doesn't mean that no one can see your browsing activities. Your ISP can track your IP address and store logs. And if you log into any Google App account, cookies will still be saved. A VPN, on the other hand, changes your IP address so your browsing history cannot be tracked. So to go fully incognito, it's a great idea to combine both the incognito mode and a VPN. To learn more about private browsing, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.